We're going to put a lot of coal miners and coal companies out of business.
Helping Hillary Clinton, Jim Gray. Gray endorsed Clinton, is funded by anti-coal special interests, defends Obama. Rand Paul will stop the war on coal. Rand Paul fought Obama's EPA to protect Kentucky jobs. Rand Paul's Economic Freedom Zone plan will revitalize coal communities and leave over $1 billion in Kentucky. Defending Kentucky jobs, Rand Paul.
I'm Rand Paul, and I approve this message.